Welcome back to Ricky's World, Rockstars. Hope everyone's having a great, fantastic New Year's, guys. Welcome back to my very first 2020 video. This is number one for 2020, guys. I already hope everybody has their New Year's resolution out. I already hope everyone's getting ready to do those resolutions because everybody should really do have a goal to accomplish by the end of this year, guys. Even though we're on day two of January 2nd, I'm pretty sure everybody should still get up and do those goals and accomplish those goals until end of this year. But let's get started on this reaction video, guys, because today we're gonna be reacting to the Kardashians impersonating everybody, well, each other, you know. Of course I do watch the Kardashians, and they're really funny when it gets to the, like, of course, like, drama or, like, of course, funny stuff to happen on their show. And of course it's always different, watch to be different, so it's just me, like, just experiencing new things on TV, I guess, I don't know. But we're gonna go ahead and get started on the Kardashians. It's brushing and stuff. But yeah. If you are new to Ricky's World, guys, I am Ricky. I make videos every once or twice a week just for the heck of it, just for you guys. Go ahead and hit the like, comment, and subscribe button to give this video a big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button if you are new, guys. I make videos, like I said, every once or twice a week. We're gonna go ahead and get started on this video, guys. Again, guys, these are the Kardashians. They're, like, impersonating each other, like, they're being like each other, like, they're, like, mocking, like, I guess you could say it with this video. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. How Chloe is pissed. How?
Oh my god.
So she's supposed to dress up as the mother.
Oh my god.
Chris.
Matt? Vodka?
She's supposed to be Chris. Oh, then she's gonna be Kylie, yes.
You know what you should do to your face?
Then she's supposed to be Kim.
You know what you should do to yours? Did my butt get smaller?
She's supposed to be Kim.
I pretty much started this entire family. No one would be anywhere or anything without me.
She looks just like her.
Matthew! You're supposed to tell me when people are coming in.
She looks like Wendy,
okay,
though. She looks like Wendy.
You know I invented the word okra.
I don't think so.
I've been saying that for years now. Oh, Corey, you were never gonna get here. I would have you sit next to me, but my Birkin bag is sitting here. So do you want to sit next to my Birkin bag?
I'll sit next to your Birkin.
Okay. Well, you can sit here, but I really am not into those shoes.
I need you to make Gorge. What's wrong with my shoes?
Come on, we're stepping it up. We're stepping it up. This is 2019, guys. We're stepping it up. My pants are Yeezy. My shoes are Yeezy.
Oh my God.
I have seven stylists. Put me in sweats and leggings. Just like that effortless look, you know.
Wow.
It's really a lot of effort.
I like the glasses.
Matthew! Matthew! My glasses slip!
Hey, you actually look like mom.
It's kind of scary.
I love this. This is how it all started. Literally, like, I just overlined my lips and everyone was wondering.
Because she got famous for that. So she's just like rubbing on her face. This is like. Then she's like,
oh my
god. This stuff is funny as.
One wish.
I'm on a wish.
Why is Courtney so late? She's just my kid that just can't get it together. She acts like she has so much to do. God. I know, those boundaries are wild.
Oh, hi.
Wow.
Hi, Gorge. Courtney?
Oh, she's exciting.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm late to dinner because I am a mom.
Okay, so if you guys do not know, you had to like watch their show to understand like how they are, like how they are in the show and how they are impersonating them.
Chloe used to be my favorite, but she's so far up Kim's ass that I'm just like pushing my way through life by myself.
She can't stay in art.
Don't worry, you won't get in trouble. There's no consequences.
Yay.
No consequences.
I can buy you, Courtney, because I got that much money.
She's Kylie, guys. She's Kylie.
I don't care about money. You're doing amazing, sweetie. Amazing. Courtney, you never show up to work. So it's just me and Courtney. You and your everything.
I have one work.
I'm doing exactly everything.
Okay, kids, no fighting. I have no favorites.
I have no favorites.
Why do you think I'm drunk all the time? Always bicker, and so I need something to take the edge off. Cheers. It's like I only work from 2 p.m. to like 3 p.m. Yeah, so I'm going to pretend like I'm being a mom, and I'm just gonna sit on my phone and like everybody. Thank God Courtney left the table. I can't stand her energy.
Just here on my phone,
using the mom card every second.
I'm not done finding out whatever I want.
I'm not done. What to do? Dinner is actually fabulous.
I'm going to take you shopping down Rodeo. Do you want me to buy you a Ferrari?
Just say, I love you, love you.
Love you, love you.
Say it louder.
I love you, love you.
Okay, I'll buy you a Ferrari in 4 days.
Oh.
I really have such appreciation.
I get it, because she buys like expensive things for her grandkids.
The fact that we were all able to come together and make fun of each other in the most delightful way. And I'm grateful for the...
All right. My sister, my sister's gonna be so pissed when I do this. This is called Jeffree Star. She's gonna be so pissed when she sees this. See how this comes. Alright, Rocklers, I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, guys. This video was just supposed to be another reaction video, guys, for my number one video for 2020, guys. I really hope you guys have those New Year's resolution, guys. Remember to make sure you follow those New Year's resolution. Don't give up. Follow those goals that you want to accomplish, you know, succeed on what you believe in, guys. The video with the makeup, I did not want to ruin that makeup because that was my sister-in-law's makeup that she got for Christmas that my brother got for her, so I didn't want to ruin that for her. But next time I will get her next time because she owes me it. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching Ricky's Bro, guys. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit the like, give this video a big thumbs up, and comment down which Kardashian would you want to be. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get less comments on that, but what the heck, you know, let's just see who you want to be. For me, I probably feel like I'll be Kylie, because, you know, of course, she has her own makeup, you know. And, of course, I'm not into makeup. I like seeing makeup, but I'm not into, like, doing makeup for myself. But, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching Ricky's World, guys. Go ahead and hit the like, comment, subscribe button, like I said. Be kind to other guys, and success in those goals you want to accomplish, guys. So, see you guys next time in Ricky's World.